friends, it's me, Simply Sherry, helping you stop living in chaos, one organizing project at a time. I want to thank Cricut for sponsoring this video. I'm going to show you how I've organized, prepped, and stocked up my overflow medicine cabinet, which is in our upstairs bathroom. I already have a regular medicine cabinet and a first aid kit. I'll put those videos in the iCards and also our blackout box. I'm also going to relabel that with the Cricut Explore Air 2. So I'm excited to show you. Let's get to it. This is the upstairs bathroom for the two bedrooms that are up here. And behind the door is this built-in linen closet. And this is where I keep my overflow medicine cabinet. That is my first aid kit. So what I'm planning to do is stock up more on these items and fill this up. And this will be going next to my 72-hour emergency kit. And above that is where I've put the shoe boxes with the overflow medicine. And you can see the different categories. What I really like about the Cricut Explore Air 2 is that it's easy to use. This was my very first project and it was completely fine. There are a lot of tutorials on YouTube if you want to search that. I'll probably maybe put some links down below. And the nice thing is that you see, this is my height right here. And if I just look up, it's so easy to read the labels. With regular labels, they're too small to read. And so with the Cricut, you can make it as large as you want to fit that space. And you can choose the color vinyl, or you can even choose the color pen. So I chose the color red because that reminds me of medicine and first aid. So let's say I want to refill a first aid kit that I have in my car. All I have to do is grab this shoebox that says bandages, or maybe I need something else like fever and pain. So I can grab those two boxes with those Cricut labels on them, bring them down, take what I need, and then put them back. It's so easy as far as organization to use the Cricut to label things. And you can go through things like this where you have a stock of whether it's medicine or even food or other things, to go through them at least once a month, if not once a quarter, to make sure things are not expired, or if you need to replenish things, or maybe you need to tweak your system and, let's say, add a different category. So I am in the Cricut design space. I clicked text, wrote out bandages, put it here, and just gonna make it bold so it's easier to cut around. And then I click make it, and it will look like this. I look at the size so I can cut the vinyl to size. Okay, can you see the word was cut out there? And then I start weeding, so you'll see how the word stays on the paper and the stuff around it will come off. Onto the transfer tape. This shoebox has the bandages, and I went ahead and cut an envelope to size here just so that it has a background. You don't have to, it's just preference. But if it didn't have, it would look like that, which is completely fine. I just prefer it this way. Because this shoebox is very transparent, so I'm just going to put it on there. Okay, it's on. You can use the same tool or your fingers to press it on there. So you see, when you take off the transfer tape, the vinyl will stay on. All right, it looks like this. I love it. Let me show you what are in the other bins here. This is for fever and pain. And you have Tylenol, Advil, Aleve, aspirin. This is going to be cough and cold. And this box will hold bowels and belly. You can see there, Tums, laxative, anti-diarrheal. Here is the box for the bandages that I just did. This one is for EENT, ear, eyes, nose, throat. Eyes, ears, nose, throat. I don't know which E goes first, maybe ears. EENT. This one will be topical, so things like anti-itch, A&D ointment, eczema cream. I went ahead and took them out of the boxes. Petroleum jelly, calamine lotion, vapor rub. Okay, I've already done this one, vitamin C. Just a whole bunch of vitamin C. Wherever I can get them. Okay, this one will be vitamin E. So for E for vitamin E, also for echinacea. I hope I'm saying that right. Okay. Echinacea. Let's see. Okay. Vitamin E. And these are all from the Dollar Tree. Just wanted to get it filled. And so like vitamin B12, these will be vitamins, so just different kinds. And I put three in a row as much as I could. This back row is different, but you got three of each. And how I've arranged them is on this side are over-the-counter. These are more things that are topical or you put on, so bandages and topical creams, but in the middle is the EENT, and then on this side will be the vitamins. For my next project, I knew I had to relabel the blackout box because with Cricut, you can upload images like this flashlight and this vintage type radio and print it out on premium vinyl to make a label. And if you've seen this video before, you know that I had a small label here, as large as I could have it with a regular label maker. And look how fantastic that looks. I really liked how this one turned out. I absolutely love the images. And I use yellow because I think of that with light, you know, the light bulb with the flashlight, and then made it the same color for the radio. And I use white so that it could stand out against this smoky colored bin. So I just measured this out and looked at how it would lay out on the Cricut design space. Then I made this 3x3 and it worked out perfectly. And so I know, aside from this is the blackout box, okay, I know there are flashlights in here. I know that there is a weather radio. When I started doing these projects, I started to realize, wow, there's so much versatility in this machine. I mean, it cuts up to about 100 materials, includes iron-on. So I have this idea that I'm gonna do for iron-on. Some more ideas I have for the premium vinyl and definitely the paper. And you can also have specialty materials like glitter paper, cork, and bonded fabric. I mean, the sky's the limit. Just once you start using it and you look at the design space and you look at different YouTube tutorials, I mean, there's so many things you can do. I have ideas also for gifting for my girlfriends. And the value for your investment is totally worth it. If you are into crafting, you want to do more things as far as labeling your pantry, labeling your emergency preps, then this is totally worth it. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna make it look so much better because you can cut a different variety of materials. It can draw, it can score, it can iron on. I mean, it's amazing. And I'm so excited to have this machine now. At first, it's a little bit intimidating because you have to put the blade and then there's a place to put the stylus. But once you fool around with the machine a little bit, it's so easy to use. It's like after I made these two projects, literally I was up at midnight thinking, okay, what else can I label in my house? I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments below what you would relabel in your preps. I'll see you in the next one. Bye. All this time you thought would never pay the price.